let the air out. It took up to 20 minutes. So until it's done, I'm going to pause this, come back when it's done. Alright, yeah, so it's been a minute. Still going. But I'm going to So this is a big rig tire. Alright, you can hear the air going down. So this stuff is the tire soap. Going all the way around with it. Not cleaning it, it's just to get off the bead. Alright, so you know, I'm gonna make sure. Alright, sometimes you can kick it and it'll come off. In this case, it's not. I took a couple of whacks at it, trying not to hit the rim. Then you're going to want to flip it, do the exact same thing on the other side, but it's a little different. Apply your soap. Same thing. Sure. So took me a couple of tries. So basically, I'm going to use these, pull the bead over the rim, try not to break the bead around it. And if you're wondering what the bead is, the bead is this, the inside right here. You don't want to break that. And there you go. And after you get that off, it's easy to